Tom, will you take Narinya to be your lawful wedded wife?
I do.
Will you love, comfort, honor, and protect her, forsaking all others to be faithful to her until death do you part?
I will.
Okay. Narinya, will you take Tom to be your lawful wedded husband? Will you love, comfort, honor, and protect him, forsaking all others to be faithful to him until death do you part?
I will.
Alright, now you may, or Tom, you may repeat after me. I, Tom, take you, Narinya, to be my wife.
I, Tom, take you, Narinya, to be my wife.
I will take care of and cherish our relationship.
I will take care of and cherish our relationship.
And love you today, tomorrow, and forever.
And love you today, tomorrow, and forever.
I will always be open, honest, and faithful to you.
I will always be open, honest, and faithful to you.
I take you for my wife to have and to hold from this day on.
I take you for my wife to have and to hold from this day on.
To love and to cherish all the days of my life.
To love and cherish all the days of my life.
You may repeat after me. I take you, Tom.
I take you, Tom.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
I will take care of and cherish our relationship.
I'll take care of and cherish our relationship.
And I love you today, tomorrow, and forever.
And I love you today, tomorrow, and forever.
I will always be open, honest, and faithful to you.
I will be always honest, open, and faithful to you.
I take you for my husband to have and to hold from this day on.
I take you to my husband to hold and have you from this day on.
And to love and cherish all the days of my life.
To love and cherish all the days of my life.
If you could have the rings. Now the wedding ring symbolizes unity. A circle unbroken without beginning or end. Now today, Narinya and Tom exchange these rings as a confirmation of their vows to join their lives, to work at all times to create a life that is complete and unbroken, and to love each other unconditionally. May the Lord bless these rings which you have given to each other as a symbol of your love and fidelity.
With this ring, I thee wed.
I offer you my hand and my heart.
As I know they will be safe for you.
All that I am, I give to you.
And all that I have, I share with you.
You have given and pledged your promises to each other, and you have declared your everlasting love by exchanging these rings. Your vows may have been spoken in minutes, but your promises to each other will last until your last breath. As they have pledged themselves to meet the future as one family, with their children and grandchildren, before God, family, and friends, I now pronounce them husband and wife. May I kiss you, bride. Ladies and gentlemen, I now present to you Mr. and Mrs. Justinson.
For many centuries, the white dove has been a beautiful symbol of peace, love, and new beginnings. Tom and Narinya chose to release this pair of doves to symbolize their hopes for peace and love in their new beginning.
Tom and Narinya, the lady in red and the boy in the basketball shirt. These were my initial impressions of when I met you in 2006. Narinya, there's a spark of life to you that glows so brightly it draws others to you. a deep passion of your roots, a belief in possibilities, and an eagerness to grab every moment of life and experience. All of everything possible are the traits that I saw when I met you and still see now. Tom, I don't know if you remember the comments that Ryan made at our closing dinner the first night, but it was something that still rings true for me. On the surface, you just seem like an average American kid out to enjoy life, and that's not a bad thing, but so many times I've watched that deep caring you have for others and the innate curiosity about the world that seems to drive you sneak through for all of us to see.
I always like to believe that Deb and I have had a grand love story in our life. And I have two people that have trumped anything I could have ever imagined. They've bridged bureaucratic rules, inertia, every kind of obstacle that two people could have. I mean, oceans and continents keeping them apart. And yet, despite not having high-powered lawyers or anything else, they persevered through sheer dogged determination and love to end up together at this table. And I'm so proud of both of them. I could never imagine getting a better daughter-in-law.
So as you all know, Tom has this habit of wandering aimlessly around the world. And one time, this actually worked out for him. He was like by the Black Sea, like Europe, Middle East or something. Wherever Armenia is, he found the perfect girl. But in all seriousness, having spent so much time with the two of you together this past year, I have no doubt that you guys are absolutely perfect for each other. So in Armenia, it's customary to end a toast with a wish. So. Here's to wishing you two a lifetime of happiness together.
Here, here.